Slice that pineapple.
That's a watermelon.
Oh.
Like Minnie, Goofy, Noodle, and Daisy. And as I continue, the gang is going crazy.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to VEDA Day 5. I wasn't sure what to do on Sundays. It is a Sunday. So I have a bunch of old footage, not even from my program, just like old footage, just random things that I shot that I never posted as videos. And they're just kind of sitting on my hard drive. So I thought this would be a fun time to share that footage with the world. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do on Sundays, is just random stuff that I had laying around in my hard drive. So for today, I have this footage all the way back from 2018, from before I even left to go on my program. And me and my brother went to the mall that day, and there's this like store that sells like knives and stuff. And he bought a katana, like a real life katana. So we had this brilliant idea to do a live action fruit ninja. So we went to the store and we bought a bunch of fruit, and he sliced it with his katana. So here's the footage from that day. Please enjoy.
So Ben bought a katana today. It's nice and pretty. It's blue. Look at that. And so we bought all this fruit at HEB, and we're gonna play real life fruit ninja. But this isn't in Fruit Ninja.
What?
This isn't part of Fruit Ninja.
The cleanup?
You don't get to see the cleanup in Fruit Ninja. But this is why this is real life Fruit Ninja. Because this is what you got to do in real life,
dude,
kids.
Dude, I kind of want to cut that watermelon in half again.
Do it. Wait.
Leave it right there. Well,
yeah. We're going
to. All right.
I don't want to hit the table.
Go. Camera's ready.
The watermelon is fun to cut down. Like that. I want to go like that,
do
but
it.
I don't want to hit the table.
What's that barrel behind you right there?
Yeah!
Dude, that's so awesome.
Slice that pineapple.
That's a watermelon.
Oh. Yeah,
now
you're right.
It's in bite-sized pieces.
You're right. It is a watermelon. The good watermelon.
Sweet taste of victory.
So good.
A little bit of Mindy in my life.